Oh, Casimero got him. He's got it.
And he was gone.
You can't see it there, but the referee.
But it was a great shot. He stepped around and the left foot's gone outside of the right foot of the southpaw.
Right on the temple.
And he does it again, doubles it up again, but the first one did all the damage.
He jumps in with a body shot, which initially I thought was what had done it. And then he lands with two right hands to the side.